What's up, guys? Sean here.
AKA.
I'm a flying
fidget spinner. Hey,
welcome
dude.
Welcome back to some more Sky Black Dudes.
Whoop, whoop.
I'm with your boy, the one and only, the man, the myth, the legend. This guy over here, what's his name again? McFly? Yeah, we're with McFly today, guys. Welcome back to another video with McFly. Dude, what are you doing here?
Really? Ow! Midget!
Sorry, dude. Here, let's go ahead and kill this guy.
Oh, help you're
me,
brave.
Dude. Oh, my God.
You're brave.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die.
Everybody says aim for their legs.
Get him, Cineac.
Don't run, midget. He's chasing you.
Did you get him?
I can't catch him. Come here. Get here. Midget, slice and dice him, midget.
I'm so scared. I have like no health, dude.
I hate this new combat system.
Why? I know.
I'm chopping down trees. Why will he not die?
Dude, kill him, Cineac. Oh my gosh.
Midget,
oh
start running.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
There we go. Cineac coming to the rescue again. Right, midget.
Alright, what?
Have you seen the progress that I did and you didn't do anything, any of this?
What are you talking about? I did all of this. Okay, look, boys, if you can't tell, we got this massive area for spawning animals. And look at this! We've got some sheep and some cows!
Finally! Do you know how long it took to get these, midget?
It did take a really long time. We were, like, slowly putting in pieces by pieces of this dirt, but it worked. It worked.
I know, yeah. That's the great thing about this server, guys. If you haven't already, get some cash money moolah, spend it on the store.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Buy
spend
some dirt blocks.
The store, you get some, the dirt blocks. Oh, my gosh. Huge help. Also, we just bought some, what'd you buy? Some carrots and some potatoes? Some potatoes?
Yeah, we got some
potatoes.
I mean, I say potato, you say potato, right?
No, I say potato, you say tomato. No, potato.
Potato.
Dude.
It's good food.
Good food.
We got some carrots.
Some carrots, yeah, some carrots.
And we need to. I got some bone meal, so I'm gonna bone meal all of these, and hopefully
what
we
else
can.
What do, by the way?
You what, mate?
Oh, you know, we did a little bit of progress on our houses, but not really.
Not really, yeah, midget.
Yeah, not really. What?
I'm bone mealing all these sweet succulent vegetables. So do you want to grab some and maybe breed some of the animals?
Ah, good call. Well, first we'll replant, and then whatever we got left over, we'll. Yeah.
Hopefully we can get a few more sheep because you know we need to make some beds for our homes.
We do need some beds. We need some spawn points. Let's see. Boom. Also, our mob grinder has been going ham.
I know. I mean, the best. What I love about it the most is we get so much skeleton bones for bone meal.
Oh, dude, it's great. It's so good. It's good fed.
Look at this. We're just rocking and rolling right now, midget. Look at this. Ain't nobody stopping us, the farmers.
Ain't nobody stopping this train. Oh, we're cruising.
Hold on. I'm out of bone meal. Wait, there we go. I got another stack, boys.
Boom.
You can go, midget. Look at this.
I'm going.
Teamwork makes this dream work.
Look at this. Boom.
Yeah,
boy. I gotta do like two layers. Boom.
Oh, wait. Okay, hang on.
What? Oh, did you miss? Oh, you think this is good?
Yeah, this should be enough now, midget. I'll bone meal the rest of this.
I got 24 potatoes.
Right, go feed the animals.
Wait. Cineac, what are we doing?
You want
potatoes?
Me?
Potatoes don't breed animals. Only carrots do, I think.
Yeah, but I want some potatoes because I'm hungry. I want to make some hot potatoes.
Okay. Hold on. Let me get these then.
We need some wheat. Is it wheat for the cows?
Wait, how do we get a pig? Oh, we have to wait for it to spawn. I'm dumb. I was like, wait, how do we get one of those? Yeah, we gotta wait for a pig to spawn. Okay, so carrots breed pigs. Wheat breeds. We don't have a lot of wheat on us, do we?
I got 16.
Oh, I only got two. I'm gonna go ahead and
boom.
Grab these.
Make the babies!
Make all the babies! Did they make a baby? They made
a beautiful little baby.
There we go. I don't think... Maybe this does work with sheep? Oh, it does. Okay, so this also works with sheep. So carrots are the only ones for...
Oh, it's for pigs, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did you feed all the...
Yeah.
Sheep?
Oh, actually, no, I didn't.
Right, I got the other two. So, okay. Right. Make the babies!
Boom. Okay. So, right, I don't have very much wheat, but I think we're good for now. So we got to let them calm down. And
I got 32 seeds anyway.
I got 10.
Yeah, I'm sure we got some in the chest anyway.
All of these melon farms. We've got a lot of melon farms.
Yeah, we should totally get rid of the melon farms. Also, as well,
Midget, right? This one right here.
Yeah, let's get rid of this one. We need to keep bone mealing the grass because that's the only way animals spawn. I keep bone mealing it and get rid of it for seeds, but we need to actually leave some for the animals to keep spawning.
I didn't know that's how they spawn. Well, I know they eat that stuff, right? Like, they eat the grass.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
You got it, Midget.
Also,
JJ.
I think we need another row of water. Or is this going to work? Oh, no, it will work.
No, it should work. It's been placed perfectly.
It's like 9 blocks. Wait, I don't know how many blocks. We need to hoe those right there, dude.
Boom, boom, boom. I'm on it, Midget. I'm on it.
He's on it, boys. He's on. Okay, done.
JJ.
Also, we should put something right here so they don't. These melons don't spawn over here.
I mean, we could put cobblestone down. Or like a half slab.
I mean, we could. Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Right. So. We kind of expanded the farm there, which is pretty nice.
Yeah, so farm's looking good. I'm gonna put some of this stuff away. Actually, let's look at our achievements. Let's look at our achievements now that we've got.
Do we have any coal left in? Yeah, we do. I'm gonna make some hot potatoes.
Oh, I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of charcoal in there. We got loads of wood. I did all the farming on the wood. Oh, we got loads of mushrooms. I'm gonna grab those and I'm gonna do that achievement.
Yeah. I mean, we're currently island level 29. Oh, what's the next level we need to get to where we we upgrade to the next set of challenges? What's that?
We just need to get all of our in the adept rank. We need to do them all, but I think we're gonna get most of them today. So let's get the mushroom one. All right, so we got that one.
Oh, I'm gonna drop a little stuff in the chest that I don't need.
So we got 8 mycelium. Oh, we could grow Wait, did we? Yeah, okay. So, and some podzol. So those grow, those mushrooms, I'm pretty sure. Or those spawn mushrooms on them.
Mushrooms?
Yeah, that's what they're called.
Mushrooms?
Yes. Right? Those cows? What?
Mushrooms?
I'm almost positive it's mushrooms.
What are we talking about here?
The cows.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the mushrooms.
No.
Ah, Midget. Midget and his mushroom jokes.
Get this guy out of here.
What a fun guy.
Let's see. Challenges. Okay, so we need 64 potatoes. You should go bone meal the potatoes and then get more potatoes. We need 64 of those. And we need 64 carrots, so.
64 carrots? What?
Yeah.
Right, that should be easy. I just got three stacks of bone meal.
Oh, nice. I'm going to throw that in there.
How many carrots you got so far, by the way?
I threw them all in the chest. I have 40, and there's 6 in the chest here, so 46. And then potatoes. Did you take the potatoes? Oh, no, there's 20. 20 potatoes. 20
in the chest? Okay.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to go ahead, and I'm going to grab all the stuff from the mob grinder, and hopefully we'll... Yeah, okay, we got loads of stuff, so I'm going to snag all that stuff. Boom, 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 boom.
Getting it all, mate. I'm getting all the potatoes. All. All
right, hopefully we can get... Hopefully we have enough for this. Let's see. Bam. I'm short 30 string. Okay, let's see. Do we have any here? Oh, yeah, we do. Oh, we good. We good, boys.
We good?
Dang, this is a big... this is a big, achievement thing.
High big's big. Stuff.
Well, I mean, it's, not midget big, but it's big. let's see. So, we got 4 redstone ore, 4 iron ore, and... One flint. Okay.
Not bad.
Throw all of that in there. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Dude, our mob grinder is going to work.
I mean, it's so efficient. I like it.
It really is. Okay, I'm going to... Should I mine this iron really quick? I might as well.
Yeah. I don't know by any chance you spotted how many bones are in the mob grinder.
There's a lot. There's a couple stacks.
Oh, that's good then.
Yeah, why are you
I'm
running
tearing
out?
Through the bone meal.
Tearing through it, boys. We can also start making some redstone stuff, which is going to be pretty cool.
Ooh, what are you thinking? So,
I don't know. Maybe a trap to kill you or... I don't know. The possibilities are endless. What? Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
I've almost got a stack of potatoes now.
I got a bunch of gunpowder in here. Okay. Yeah, so we need a stack of potatoes and a stack of carrots. Of carrots. 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 Let me check the achievements one more time. Let's see. So we need, I think we have the lumberjack one too. 16 of each of those. Yeah, we totally do. We have lumberjack I can do. We need a potato and a carrot. And then we just have to do the house one and then we're done with this level of stuff.
We are legit killing the game. And nobody's stopping us.
The game. Do we have
right,
any...
Right, I'm going to bone meal all these birchwood, carrots. Dude. Excuse me?
Where's all of our birchwood?
I may have not used it. I don't know.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and... I'm just going to mine some more. I think we need 16 of these bad boys, so I'll go ahead and just snag.
Did you hear this guy, guys? He's going to mine some oak wood. Ha! Noob.
I hate you. Oh, this guy's got banter.
All the bants.
Alright, you have enough of those carrots and stuff yet?
Right, I've got a stack of potatoes. I've almost got a stack of carrots now. I'm just finishing it.
Okay.
I've also got a, what's this one? A poisonous potato.
Oh, yeah, that's, I think those are, those give you strength if you eat them.
Yeah, that's why I've been saving it for you, because, you know, you need to be, you know, you're weak.
Oh, is that what it is? Okay, I think we also need, do we have any jungle wood? Yeah, we do. I think we do.
Okay, how many carrots you said was in the chest?
I don't know, a lot, like 40.
40? Damn, son!
Yeah, boy! Okay, we got oak wood. Let's see, spruce, do I have spruce? I got
right,
spruce
midget.
Wood, oak wood,
check.
Jungle wood.
Check the bottom, no,
hold
the top
on, hold
chest.
On, boy, hold on, boy. I got the
you
birch.
Totally eat that as well.
Jungle.
Oh, no, that's mine.
I got the acacia, I got the dark oak. Yeah, oh, we're good. I'm sending it. Bam, boy. We got another one. Oh, we got a wolf.
A wolf?
I got a wolf spawn egg.
No way.
Dude, nice.
No way.
Yeah, way.
Oh, so I gave you a gift. Way. Eat it.
Also, yeah, I'm going to save it for you.
But I'm getting right, some
so
more
that,
bones.
That is going to be good there.
Man, there's so much string in the... Whoa, midget.
I know. What?
Did you just place this down?
Yeah, yeah. Why?
I was going to say, that just spawned out of nowhere for me.
No, it didn't just spawn. Okay. And then I'm going to put our flint away. Dude, we are making some serious progress. I'm going to leave our wolf egg in the chest. We can use it for later.
Is, right, I planted down more grass so these animals will start spawning okay. again. Are our sheep fully grown yet? No. Is our cow
no.
fully grown yet? No. Get out no. of town.
Come
how's
on.
The, how's the chickens doing?
Chickens are doing, they're doing all right. They're doing all right. Wait, why did I just remind those? Oh, I did that twice. I'm so dumb. I keep placing the iron down and then I'm mining it like it does something.
Fool.
Wait, you were baking some potatoes?
Yeah, I was baking some potatoes.
All right. Let me get the carrots and the potatoes. You have 64 of each. Oh, you put them in here. Nice.
Do you want some baked potatoes?
No, I'm good, man. All right, so 64. Bam. Okay, I got one carrot out of that. Which I feel like that's the way you're supposed to progress through this, is instead of buying it from the store, you get a carrot from doing the potato.
Yeah, we kind of cheated by buying them.
Oh, well. And then I got a saddle. Dude, I got a saddle.
Oh, we need some horses.
I mean, or a pig, but yeah.
A pig would be better.
I mean, that works. I mean, a horse would be cool too, but I don't know if we're going to be able to spawn those.
I don't know.
All right, I got a saddle in there, potato, done.
Do you know how to make
cheese?
Dude. Yeah?
Look at this. Ready?
I'm ready. What's that?
It's a pig spawn egg.
Dude, okay, wait, hold on.
You should build another
yeah.
little...
Let me get some wood.
Okay.
Wood. Oh, there's so much oak wood. I mean, yeah, did you ask where the oak wood was?
No, I asked where the birch wood was.
Ah, okay.
You've been making gates on these yet? Yeah, we probably gonna need to move this gate. Probably gonna need to move it to like here.
All right, there's a zombie coming. I'm just gonna slay him.
To slay who?
Zombie! Get out of here!
Move. Sheep, what are you looking at, sheep? There we go.
Right, boom.
Nope,
okay,
move,
I'm gonna make some
move.
More
sheep,
fences and
sheep,
gates
go
now.
In there. Sheep. All right, I got an idea. Look at this sheep. Hey, sheep.
Fences.
Come here. Come here, sheep. Just push this sheep in here. Oh, we're good. Just taking
you got
the
sheep, mate? You got the sheep?
I got it. Okay, are you making the pig pen?
Yes, mate.
Okay.
I'm just getting the wood together for it.
Okay.
Right, sheep, mate. Okay, I'm coming.
Wait, you had to gather wood? We have so much wood in the chest.
No, I was making the sticks and the fences.
Oh, okay. I put our fences right here. So, like, I don't know. Like, these guys.
Nice. Okay, I'm going to conjoin this to this one.
Okay. Nice.
Right, where did you start that one? There, okay.
Yeah, right here.
Right, do you want to, again, bring it to about here. That should be fine.
Okay. We should also be putting these probably on, like, here. Boom. Boom, boom. I don't know if this is going to be enough lighting, but...
Hold on, I guess we're going to learn today.
What? You need to what?
I chopped this fence down and it respawned. How dare you? There you go. You got a gate there now, is it?
How dare you? Okay, cool. Thank you, dude.
So I can drop the pig!
Dude! Alright, you ready?
Yeah, I'm totally ready for this. Drop the
Let's
pig.
Boom. JJ, everybody!
We need a name for the pig. Now everyone in the comments right now, legit give us a name. I'm thinking Percy. Yeah.
I'm thinking Percy. What? Percy the Percy. Pig?
Yeah.
No.
In the UK, that's a brand of sweets.
No. I'm thinking Sir Poops a lot. What do you think?
Listen, midget, you think you're funny? Making these kind of jokes?
I'm funny. Wait, we need another pig, though, to breed them, so that kind of stinks.
Yeah, it kind of ruins the
hype.
Yeah.
Let's see, what else do we need? So the only other one we need is homeowner. We need a bed block. So we need some wool. So
yeah,
we'll
so you need to make some shears. So
then
you can shear the
sheep. We need a crafting table, some glass. So if you want, you can start smelting some sand. Ooh. And we need a wooden door, which we have. A furnace. We have bookshelf. Ooh, we need a bookshelf.
So we need sugarcane.
So yeah, we get paper from sugarcane.
Yeah.
So you want to work on the bookshelf while I do the shears?
Yeah. Do we have you got the wolf spawn egg there. Sand. Got some sand. Yeah, I got some sand.
Yeah, there should be some sand. If anything, you buy it from the store.
There's two in the chest.
All right, I'm going to shear all of our sheep right now. And I think, the sheep grow their wool back sooner. I think if we put bone meal on here and give them some grass, I think.
Okay.
So,
how do I make paper?
Boom. It should just be sugarcane. Wait, just put sugarcane in crafting table. It should just give you paper.
No, it gives me sugar.
Oh, then put it in a row of three. Does that work?
Yeah, boy.
Boy. All right, I'm smart. I'm gonna we have seven wool.
Did it say glass blocks or glass panes?
I think just glass. You just said just glass.
I've got two glass blocks.
Okay, that should work. I'm gonna grab.
I've got paper. How do I make a book? Oh, we need leather.
Oh, you're right. So you need to start killing some of these cows. Or I think you just buy it from the store. We're not ready to kill our cows.
Yeah, no. I mean, I'm not about that life.
Okay, got them going in there.
I'm going to buy some from the store.
Okay.
How do I find leather?
Done. I don't know, dude.
Materials, leather. $12, not too bad. I mean, should I buy a book?
I mean, I feel like we should craft a book.
Yeah, craft a book. Right. I mean, I've just bought the ingredients for it now.
I need, let's see. How do you make a bed again? You need wood, wool.
Is it wood? Free wood? Free
three and three, wool? Right?
Yeah. Okay, so how do I make...
All right, so I'm going to go boom. Where did I put that? Wait, that's not yours. That's mine.
Midget, how do I make a book?
You thief. I thought I just told you.
What did you say?
I don't remember. Here, give me them really quick. Let me look at it. Let's see. I think it goes a book goes.
There you go. They're behind
book
you.
Book is with leather. Oh, you got leather.
Leather and paper.
Wait, I don't remember though. Watch.
I'm not sure on this one.
Did you try a bunch?
Yeah, I tried what I thought it would be. Like the spine would be leather, and then the rest is all paper.
Oh, that's not it.
No, that's what I thought it would be.
Maybe it's just one leather. Oh, I got it. It's one leather and then three paper.
Ah.
Yeah. Okay, I got a book. I think we need more than one book. We need like three books. I should be able to make them. Hold on, let me see.
I'm trying to think now. So we
I
need
got four books. Here you go.
Have you got now the bed?
I got a bed. So now you're gonna need to make, Oh, dude, we had leather in the chest somehow.
Oh, that's from the, I remember the mobs, dropping some. And really? Put it in there. I feel so stupid. Okay, so we've got the books. Is it just four in a block? No, it's not four in a block. How do I make a bookcase?
It should be three and three. I don't remember, actually. I'm such a noob. Let's see, what else do we need? We need bed block, got that. Crafting table. I'll make a crafting table. You have the glass, right?
Yeah, I got two glass. I don't know how to make a book case.
Oh my gosh, this noob, guys. Give it to me.
Hold on.
Give it to me! Give it to me!
Right, there you go. There's some wood.
Do we need?
I feel like a noob.
I feel like a noob too. I never know any recipes. You tried them just like in a line?
Yeah, I tried everything. Everything that I could possibly know. I want to go see my house.
Well, you don't know a lot, though.
I know, I don't. Oh, there's a spider here chilling.
Boom, boom. I got it. I got it, boys. All right, so what do you have? We need...
I've got two glass blocks.
So I need the glass, I need a wooden door, and a furnace, and a torch.
Right, okay, I'll make those now.
So make a... Here, I'll make a torch. You make me a furnace.
I'll make you a door quickly.
What?
You want a furnace?
Yeah, I need a furnace. I think we have a door in one of the chests.
I made one anyway, just in case.
Okay. Yeah, we don't have one, so that's good.
Right, okay, midget.
Yep.
I'll just throw you my sword. Can I have my sword back, please?
Give me that.
Oh. Yeah, boy. Right, okay, yeah, boy. So doors.
Doors.
Furnace. Anything else?
I think that might be it. We're going to find out in a second.
Ooh, I'm excited. What do we get for this, by the way?
This is, I don't know. Let's see. What does it give us? This will give us 4 redstone, 5 ink sacks. Okay.
Ooh, what can we do with those?
But the biggest thing is it'll allow us to go to the next level, I think. All right, here we go. And boom. Oh, I'm missing one bed block.
Oh, we need to make a bed. Did you shear the sheep?
No, I have a bed. And it says one glass, one bookshelf. Says you must be standing within 10 blocks of all required. Oh,
you got a place. Okay, put them in your house.
Okay, so all of these things? Wow. Okay, so within 10 blocks. So I could just place them and then remove them later, right?
Yeah, I mean, the glass kind of rip.
Yeah, rip glass. Boom. Boom.
And a furnace.
Is that it?
And I think so. Yeah, yeah. Right, yeah, there's a torch just here anyway. Yeah, go for it.
All right, let's see. Let's see if it works now. And go. Nope, I need one wooden door. Oh, this doesn't count as a wooden door.
Oh, really?
I think so. All right, now let's see. And come on. Boom!
Yeah, boy!
We did it, boys! Okay.
All right, GG.
GG. Wait, we should get the next level. No. We need to get Adept Builder, which is we have to get island level 50. Wait, we are. Oh, let me click that.
Yeah, we are. We're 87. Oh, wow, we jumped high.
Whoa, I got 10 obsidian, 2 diamonds, 5 emeralds. Dude, look at all these new achievements.
Midget.
What?
How many obsidian?
10.
And what can you do with obsidian?
Make a portal.
We're going places, boys!
We're going places, dude. We are making some serious progress. Right. Wow, these next achievements are grunts. Oh, dude, we gotta make dye, like wooden, like colored wool.
Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Okay. So, yeah, you gotta make the tool maker. We need, that'll be easy, making all the stone stuff.
Yeah. Oh, dude.
Wow, how many torches they want?
See the jukebox one? How are we supposed to do that?
What's that?
We gotta kill a bunch of zombies to get the discs, I think.
Yeah, but you need those specific discs, like the cat disc, the blocks disc.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard.
That's a grind. Oh, the fish one. Oh, and the ink. Yeah, the fish one. The fisherman. It also requires 5 ink sacks, which we got from one of those previous achievements.
Yeah, boy.
It gives us like lapis, so we can do enchanted stuff.
Dude, we are cruising right now.
This is getting very interesting.
It is. It really is. I'm going to snap all this. What?
Look at this one. For the iron farm, it requires 30 wooden doors and 10 villagers.
Whoa.
How do you get villagers?
How do you actually?
And there's another one for like getting netherrack and soul sand and all that. So we definitely need to go to the nether.
Oh, we definitely do. I don't know why this stuff isn't break. Oh, there we go. A little bit of lag maybe. Okay, so we're going to need some help with everyone in the comments below helping us out with how we get certain achievements. Yeah. And we need a name for the pig.
I'm just going to straight up say, go now and go, I vote Percy.
No, comment down below, I vote Percy. Sir Poops a Lot. Sir Poops a Lot. You know that's good, Sunny. I'm going to empty all of this stuff, by the way. I'm emptying my whole inventory.
Midget, forget the comments. I just thought of the best name ever.
What?
Notorious P.I.G.
Oh! How'd you think
of that? Yeah, boys!
How'd you even think of that?
I don't even know.
Oh my gosh, let's name it. Let's end this episode naming it Notorious P.I.G.
It's Notorious. There we go. We need to get a name tag for next episode. We're going back next episode with name tags. Oh,
okay. Yeah, boy! Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
So, yeah, guys, we're going to end it for there. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Big things are happening next episode. So if you're hyped for it, in the comments now, write hashtag hype, hype, hype. Oh, three hypes. None less. I want three.
None of that too hype. None of that.
None of that. We're about that two life. We're about that free life, yo.
Come on now.
So, guys.
We're going to need likes on the video as well.
Likes, comments, hypes, notorious PIGs.
Notorious PIG.
So, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you all soon. So
good.
Bye.